And now, ladies and gentlemen, the starting defensive lineup for our Parsippany Redskins. The Redskins under coach Brad Wilbur will start at left defensive end, number 69, Chris Prate. At left defensive tackle, number 71, Jeff Igarian. At right defensive tackle, number 56, Eric Fleming. And at right defensive end, number 67, Craig Hunkin. At left outside linebacker for the Redskins, number 7, Ryan Halleck. At left inside linebacker, number 35, Mike Henke. The right inside linebacker, number 45, Joe Kastner. And the right outside linebacker, number 23, Noman Jalalar. In the defensive backfield for the Redskins, at left halfback, number 3, Javon Eichner. At right defensive halfback, number 26, Sean Cooney. And at safety for our Redskins, number 42, Michael Gates. And here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the rest of the Parsippany Redskins. Number 23, Noman Jalalar. Mike Henke, number 35. Chris Prate, number 69, going out for the Redskins. The officials introducing themselves. The referee tonight is Mr. Jack Benkin. The umpire is Mr. Ray Scold. The linesman is Mr. Paul DeCenzio. The line judge is Mr. Phil DiDomenico. The back judge is Mr. Dave Lortz. And our clock operator tonight is Mr. Jack Taylor, and the scoreboard clock, of course, is official. Here's the flip. Hanover Park has won the toss. And they defer. Redskins will receive the opening kickoff of the 1996 Scholastic season. Hanover Park will defend the goal at the open end of Johnson Field. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to join us as the Smith back deep for the Redskins. Standing inside the 10-yard line, Smith wearing number 1. Quarterback number 19, Joseph Rocco Carollo. Carollo keeping the ball himself.
Joe Carollo fakes the handoff on the option play. Noman Jalalar's extra point. Jalalar to kick off. Noman wearing number 23 for the Redskins. To go for the Hornets. From their own 32. Out over the Hornet 40-yard line. Giordano. It'll be first and 10 from their own 43. Nichols on the carry, the fullback crosses the... The Redskin 45-yard line. Philip Pone ruled a touchdown by the officials and holding against the Redskins. Canterbury Park lining up to go for two. Again. Noman Jalalar. Javon Eichner. Lapone and Giordano back deep for Hanover Park.
What about our
yard line of Hanover Park, and so the Hornets will have a first and 10 from just inside their own territory. Minutes remaining in the first period. Perolo passes complete. First and 10 for the Redskins. Yard line of the Hornets. Redskins a punt. Joe Corolla, number 19, back deep. Corolla's punt taken as a fair catch. Philippone fumbled the ball, but Giordano, number 105 remaining in the first quarter. An ineligible receiver downfield is the... Philippone. Corolla 43 in the game for the Redskins.
Carollo's pass is intercepted by Giordano. It's 12, the Redskins 7. Carollo keeping the ball. The Redskins now have. Mike Henke on the handoff. On the screen pass, the Taj Moat. Redskins going for two. Carollo bolts into the end zone. Noman Jalalar to kick off for the Redskins. Dan Newman. The pitch to 6.5 minutes remaining in the first half. Resting just inside the 16-yard line of Hanover Park. First and 10 for the Skins.
We haven't adjusted, coach.
Carollo breaking tackles from the goal line. First and goal for the Redskins. The Mosby touchdown Redskins. The kick is up and good. And Serrato. Ryan Nickel. .345 remaining in the half. The play, though. That'll be another five. Philippones against the Redskins. Carollo's punt from the Redskin 21. From the shotgun formation line of the Reds, 1:56 remaining in the half. In the first half. Carollo 24 now. Third and 24 for the Hornets. The ball resting on the 35-yard line of the Redskins. Noman Jalalar, number 23, remaining in the first half. Against the Redskins, a dead ball foul, and it's a Parsippany 47-yard line. Corolla drops back, kneels down, and ends the half with the score, the Redskins 22 and the Hornets 12. Have the football first and 10 from their own 36.
Go, Redskins, go, Redskins, go!
Go, Redskins, go!
Ball!
Big Red! Go, go, Redskins, go, go! Big Red! Go, Big Red! Go, Big Red!
And for the Redskins, inside the 45 of Hanover. Clipping against the Redskins. Noman Jalalar in from the Hornet 39. To go from just inside their own 40-yard line. Hanky again on Redskins at about the 9. Remaining in the third period. Carries 34-yard line of the Redskins. Third period. Giordano, touchdown. Philippone keeping the ball himself is stopped short of the goal line. Line of Parsippany. Carollo's pass is picked. Giordano.
fourth cheer attempt.
Has to get down close to the 15-yard line for a first down on this series. For Hanover Park. Under heavy pressure, Philippone. Joe Carolla back in punt formation for the Skins. Philippone's pass is complete.
down and about an inch to go for a Redskin first down. Hanover Park defense makes the stop. The play is ruled short of the first down marker. Gentlemen, the final score, the Hanover Park Hornets 24, the Redskins 22.